봐봐. 너 설마 일부러 계속 때리는 거 아니야?
응, 말도 안 돼.
그게 아니라면 갑자기 막대기 돌이는 왜 하는 거야?
아니, 그게... 이렇게 연습을 하면 갑자기 호랑이가 나타나도 무찌를 수 있잖아.
여기에 호랑이가 어디 있다고. 솔직하게 말해봐. 나 때리려고 막대기 돌이 한 거지?
아니야.
2/2. There was a friend named Half. Half has half of a face, half of a body, as the name explains it. People called Half names and made fun of him, but he was kind and brave. People around the town were so scared that not one left their house. This was all due to a tiger in the town, as the tiger ate anything and everything. The leader of the town promoted anyone who catches the tiger shall receive lots of gifts, overflowing cash, and be fed with delicious food.
I will go.
So will I.
People started going after the tiger. Amongst the crowd, two older brothers of Half were included. Half started to worry more and more, as the brothers have not returned yet. So he left to look for his brothers deep in the woods.
Hey, I miss you. Let's play, brother.
After hours of wandering, Half was very tired, as he discovered a big house and wanted to rest a bit. A grandpa, who appears to be the owner of the big house, welcomed him to rest. But something suspicious happened as he realized that the grandpa had his oldest brother's vest on. His oldest brother's vest was missing the third button to fit around his big belly, so he knew it was his brother's. That's not the only thing. The grandpa was wearing his other brother's shoes. He was sure that those were his brother's pair because his other brother had a long big toe, which ended up creating the same hole in shoes. So he slept under the living room instead of the room that was offered. Half heard footsteps of the grandpa. Silence. He didn't even breathe while pretending to be disappeared.
This kid ran away already? Unfortunately, I am going to be starving tonight. Bummer.
Turned out, the grandpa was the tiger. Half tackled Grandpa, then Grandpa quickly rolled to transform to the tiger. Half started spinning around as he was able to spin around multiple times faster than anybody else with his half shape.
Growl. I am so dizzy because of you!
While the tiger was dizzy, Half grabbed onto his tail and threw him across. Although he only has one arm, he is twice stronger than the others. The tiger flew across, then dropped to the ground hard. As Half missed his brothers so much, he began to weep, wearing the vest and the shoes. Half thought his brothers were dead, but his tears brought the brothers back alive. As he wept so hard, Heaven sent his brothers back to Half.
Half, you are the best!
반쪽이는 좋겠다.
응? 반쪽이가 왜 부러워?
그거야, 마을 대장님이 선물을 아주 많이 줬잖아.
하지만 반쪽이는 얼굴이 반쪽밖에 없는데?
그 대신에 반쪽이는 빙빙 돌기도 두 배로 빠르고 힘도 두 배로 세잖아.
하지만 반쪽이는 몸도 반쪽밖에 없는걸?
그 대신에 반쪽이는 착하고 용감하잖아. 아무튼 반쪽이는 좋겠다. 나도 반쪽이가 되고 싶어.
그래? 반쪽이가 그렇게 부러우면 토리가 바바를 반쪽이로 만들어줄게. 바바의 등 껍질을 반으로 나눌 몽둥이가 어딨나?
어? 몽둥이?
바바, 아까 내 손을 계속 때렸지? 이 막대기로 바바의 등 껍질을 탁 내리쳐서 바바를 둘로 나눠버릴 테다.
그냥 반쪽이 안 할래. 안 할래. 살려줘.